Hello everyone, today we will learn how to make a Doraemon. First we will start with the face of Doraemon. Now we will make a big circle . Then with a small on it, now we will make two circles for eyes. Then a small circle for nose and now his mouth draw a half circle . Now we will draw his body first with arms. Then legs. Yes, like this. Now we will make a semicircle for make his tail. Now it's time to fill the colors. Yes, like this. Now our Doraemon is ready. You can draw any cartoon character. Okay, students. Bye, students.